All right, guys. So we're back with some Asphalt 9. So it is July 11th. What are you doing? And as you can see, I have Sky with me. Hey, bro. Back up here. Back up here. You're good. See? It's not too bad. And before I get into this, I'll just say most dogs do not like to have their nails trimmed. Yeah. Bound. Not my first one, but pretty close to it. Why are you going down here? Come here. Come back. Back up. Oh, she's gonna be up. Let's hope she likes the place. They're all good. I see her back there. She's probably like my puppy, where she's interested to see what all the animals' scents are on me. Yeah, she's right here. Yeah, that's why. It's like 80 some degrees out, and you're on my fan, which is. We're going to do three races of this one since I wrecked pretty bad. Yeah, she's literally just standing right there. Oh, gosh. Hey girl, what? You can't go on top of my screen. You can't do that, Sky.
Thank you.
She's doing very good. Her tail's not as thick as it can be, but not too bad. Not like a stick, so. You're doing very good. Can't do that. No. No. You gotta stay up here, okay? She's a little troublemaker. You good? No, you're not. Have you gone back down? Seriously? This guy. Back up here. Come on. Set you down on my computer. Just go right here. When you get her outside, she's just going every which direction. They are very curious creatures. Purple. She's good for now. That's a theme to the today. All right, so girl, come on, come on. You want to move? Yeah. All right, guys. So I hope you enjoyed. If did, hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys later. See ya. Oh, don't know if I remember.